Fotbal.cz a dnes koukneme na Viking Dead 1 až 5. A chci se zahrát kampaň, kterou už jsem vlastně hrál a začneme od nula. A den první. Hra nabízí opravdu hodně. Ano. Tato hra se přizpůsobí volbám. Bude pokračovat až do 5. dílu. A jestli mě neslyšíte, tak se omlouvám a už tak v příštím dílu zpravím.
Well, I reckon you didn't do it then.
Why do you say that?
You know, I've driven a bunch of fellas down to this prison. Lord knows how many. Usually it's about now I get the, I didn't do it.
And what do you say?
I say, yep, I know you didn't. Followed your case a little bit, you being a Macon boy and all.
You're from Macon, then?
Yep. Came up to Atlanta to be a city cop in the 70s. Always wanted to work a murder case, like that senatorial mess you got yourself mixed up in. With all due respect. A real shame, that is. Hell, the whole family used to be regulars at your folks' drugstore right in downtown. Still there?
Sure is.
Good.
Be advised, medical personnel on route to Hartsfield, very intense, 27.
I got a nephew up at UGA. You teach there long?
Going on my 6th year.
You meet your wife in Athens? You want to know how I see it?
Sure.
Regardless, could be you just married the wrong woman. Driving this man once, he was the worst one. He wouldn't stop going on about how he didn't do it. He was an older fella, big soft eyes behind a pair of smart folk glasses. And he just wailing back there. Says it wasn't him. Crying and snotting all over right where you're sitting.
All officers are available for incoming 217.
Then before long, he starts kicking the back of the seat like a fussy baby on an airplane. And I tell him he's got to stop. That's government property. And I'll be forced to zap him otherwise. So he stops, and having exhausted all his options, he starts crying out for his mama. Mama, it's all a big mistake. It wasn't me.
Man?
Not even close. They caught the fucker red-handed, stabbing his wife, cutting her up as the boys came through the door. He sits in my car screaming bloody murder that it wasn't him. I think he actually believed it himself. It goes to show, people will up and go mad when they believe their life is over. I got another good one for you. This one's a little bit less depressing and a bit more hilarious, if I do say
so.
Watch out! This other time...
Oh, shit. Thirsty. Ah! Fuck! My leg! Why the hell did he have his gun out?
Hey! Hey, officer! Are you alright? I'm still cuffed back here!
I need to drag myself out that window. The officer's shotgun is over there. Officer? God damn. Officer?
Tu si děláš prdel. Já se bojím. Ty si udělá na mě pav. Ano?
Officer.
Holy shit!
Ano, se tady brouši. Dělej.
Get away from me! Don't make me do this!
Omlouvám se, že mluvím zprostě, ale... Donutil mě zabít. Něco, co podobá člověku.
Skin's all rotten and he smells like shit. What the hell is this?
Yeah, wait a bit. Help!
Go get someone! There's been a shooting!
Oh, my God. přesně jako v Leopard Dead.
Hello? Anybody?
Mě vždycky tak štve, že ta jednička se seká.
Anybody up there?
No.
Fill one of those teacups with some bourbon if I could.
Whiskey. Yeah, of course.
Help!
Maybe I should just check inside the house through the glass door before wandering out into the neighborhood.
Somebody! Yell if you can hear me!
Hello? Anybody home? I need a little help.
Coming in! Don't shoot, okay? Not an intruder, or one of them.
These people may need more help than I do. Jesus.
Nic. Ukončíme to, protože ono už je noc a já bych měl spát. Poslechneme se to zítra. Jinak děkuji, že jste shledli moje první video z nějaký takovýhle hry a doufám, že se vám budou líbit moje další. Nezapomeňte dát like a odběr a pište komentář, co se vám líbí.
Set beeping.
Čau.